All of the information they have for making today news, a robber caught and disarmed of his firearm. Two men reportedly shot in a drive-by incident, one in the hospital in a critical condition and one losing life. An accident reported in the area of Falmouth. An accident also reported in the area of Washington Boulevard, in the area of Kingston. So welcome to D-Sky TV, my new viewers. How are you doing, my subscribing family? Definitely feel free to drop a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video so YouTube can promote it to more law-abiding citizens. And I hope as the day progress, you guys and girls will have a productive day in spite of what take place in our beautiful country. I wish to fight crime and not the police. So I want to tell you, say, yo, in the era of Nannyville, it was reported that two men were shot in an ambush, people. So you must know how far past epic that is. One of the man them in a hospital in a critical condition, and the next man losing life. Drop a prayer and comment down below for the man in the hospital. This incident that take place in the era of Mountain View Avenue, in the era of Kingston. The man them was reportedly coming from a hardware store when they were pounced upon by a gunman in a vehicle. It was reported that the man them were shot multiple times. The man them now, one of the man them dead and the next one in a hospital in a critical condition. Definitely drop a prayer and comment right there, so people more of it tell us, yo, wanna see how your shrimp set? The man them approach in a Toyota motor car pro box. You swear me, I say, so you must know how far past epic that is. Definitely drop a comment down below, let me know your opinion upon the whole situation. Don't forget to comment and like the video so YouTube can promote it to more law-abiding citizens. Me definitely don't know how with them man you could really do to them, your man, yeah, for make gangster pounce upon them and do them like this. You swear me, I say. Me no know, brother, all them people here amongst right now in our beautiful country. Them money ain't going like say, yo, them no one go look at earnings to themselves. I want them. Yo, definitely drop a comment, my viewers and my subscribing family. So people, more happy tell us say, yo, a robbing incident take place in a New Kingston where a robber was disarmed of his firearm. It was a Glock pistol, people. During the robbery, more happy tell us say, yo, the incident take place about 2:07 p.m. people want to tell us, yo, the man was standing on the roadside when he was approached by an unknown assailant. Boy, me tell us, them man, then serious brother, want to tell us, yo, the man turn up and a watch a man on the roadside, you know, and rob the man of his money before he could have even for go with the money. Want to tell us, yo, he was disarmed of the firearm, people, and them take the money from the man. I want to tell you, say, yo, the amount of money where the robber take from the man and then take back the money from him, people. I want to tell you, say, yo, you know how much money? 950,000 Jamaican dollars. You know how much money? That almost $1 million. You swear me, I say, oh, this a man, you approach him, man. So, in a this type of way, you have to try to take him on things. Brother, go look at work, brother. You not even know what the man do for getting money and then you know, come on roadside and come go like another artist thing. And you know, I try to broke down poor people. You don't know how the man getting money, brother. Go look at work. Yo, but more people say police and go in the investigation thoroughly right there. So, cause the man right now in a little piece of lockup right there. So, until the police them start out everything. So, you know, say, you don't have to drop a comment down below. You don't have to like the video and subscribe so you can come back to get all of the information. You swear me, I say, so police and go in the investigation thoroughly, you know, people. So I want to tell you, say, you know all the shrimp set, what a thief in, boy. Go and go look at work. So I want to tell you, say, people, a serious accident reportedly happened in the vicinity, people, upon the highway in a Falmouth, people. You saw all this far past epic, people, like in the era, Trelawney, people. I want to tell you, say, yo, the accident serious, but I want to tell you, say, yo, the injury, minor. But definitely drop a prayer and comment for them people right now, the epic situation there. You see me, I say, care of vanity, as long as you have life, you can buy back 10 more. You see me, I say, so definitely drop a prayer and comment right there, so people, and subscribe. You know, so we always talk about the far past epic things. All of the incident and accident will take place across a beautiful island. So people, want to tell you, say, your accident happened, people, in the era of Washington Boulevard, in the era of Kingston, earlier, people. Want to tell you, say, yo, it involved a Toyota Pro Box, people. people. Mwampe tell you say, yo, this far past Epic, a motorbike also involve people and the car run over the motorbike. And mwampe tell you say, yo, serious injury was reported. So you definitely have to drop a comment down below. You definitely have to subscribe and like the video. As soon as police are going the investigation, me definitely have to identify the man them name to you in the incident here. So you have to subscribe. I hope nobody no lose their life in the whole entire process right there in a New Kingston. You see me as a people in a Washington Boulevard. So definitely pray for them people right there, so in the Epic situation. We have to listen to some serious and far past Epic things that take place in our beautiful country. So all we have to do is pray and look out at we eye people and be vigilant at all times. You see me as a, because me always tell my viewers them, say, yo, I don't know the problem, man, or the reckless driver them, because sometimes you have some people, brother, them want to go reach some place in a yes. Yeah, man, a serious thing me I tell you, brother, there are some people definitely want to reach some place in a yes, and them feel like, say, yo, brother, sometimes I say, car not have a mind of it own, and me I tell you, say, yo, with the brake no ramp big wheel, more while the steering all one cock can make you lose focus sometimes. So you have to just definitely be careful and look out your eye and be vigilant. Always wear your seat belt. You see me, I say, protect yourself so your injury might be less. You see me, I say, definitely my viewers and subscribers, check out all of the video them we have down below. Definitely feel free to drop a comment down below. We always talk about incident and accident and murders that take place across a beautiful country. You see me, I say, so people, you know all the shrimp said.